debilitating as physical pain. The difference is you don't see emotional pain. And physical pain can lead to emotional pain because people who experience pain also have an increased experience in depression. People who experience pain, their life, they feel like the quality of life, they report their quality of life isn't as satisfactory. And so it is very important to know that physical pain can lead to emotional pain, and sometimes emotional pain can also lead to physical pain. You know, people who are depressed can tell you that they physically feel pain. So understand there is a connection to the mind and the body. It is a connection. Yeah. I am not saying this will happen to everybody, but usually when you talk to people, especially people who've been under pain for a long amount of time, they will tell you that there is an emotional component to it just as much as there is a physical component to it. And so with that said, I do know for me, one of the things that really became helpful for me was coaching and was